Hey y'all, greetings. Welcome back to my channel, y'all. Going together with the Queen Bee. Hey y'all, I got the flyer here. Crop don't burn up. Y'all see all that dust? trap. Yeah, Mr. D had plowed it up, but I had to go back over because, and probably why he plowed it up, but I had to go back over again. And this ground is bone dry. Even though, like I said, he plowed it up. But I still have to go back over because it's bone dry and it's not plowed up or deep enough. I'm not trying to get it real, real deep, but the soil it's not deep. It's not deep enough for me to make some rows. That's what I'm talking about. So he plowed it up, but I still got to go back over because it's not deep enough. Trying to get these greens, these seeds in the ground. Because I want it when it's supposed to rain. And I want to get that good rain water on the garden. Y'all can see all the dust, how much dust it is. Y'all, we need, I see why the Mississippi River is so low. Because we haven't gotten the rain in weeks. And that's why the barges and stuff can't bring anything in on the Mississippi River, through the Mississippi River. Because the water is so low. And I thank God that we're getting some rain. Probably get some tomorrow. And probably get some the weekend. So that's a blessing. Because if not, our crops and stuff won't, you know, our crops and stuff will get bad, go bad. Because we need water. And we'll be able to bring product, produce, and all the things that we need on the water, you know, on the boats and on the barges and stuff like that. So the water got to be at a certain level on the Mississippi River and wherever else. So thank God that we are gonna get some rain. Thank you, Lord. Not only that, I'm getting some cool weather too. Cause y'all, my last greens, remember that I planted, they was coming real good, but the weather was too hot and it burned them up. Yeah, you can see in my other video where I had planted some greens down there. I planted them a little too early. And they got burnt up. But that's okay. Thank God that we got some more to plant.
And the weather, Lord's will, finna get a little cooler. So I think it's the right time now. Yeah. I think it's the right time now. So I could be sitting in the house relaxing, but I know I got a job to do. My God, give me my health and my strength. I'm gone, and I know it's a lot of work. I know it's a lot of hard work. I ain't disputing that. God, give me the strength to do it. I'm gonna do it. Like I said, Mr. D had already plowed it up. But it's not plowed up deep enough for me to make roads. So I'm going over. Like the devil out here, y'all. I kid you not. It's like the devil. It really is. It's like the devil. It's so dry. It's so dry here. It's unreal. I mean, it's unreal. Got that cloud up. But y'all, I'm gonna let y'all go. I'm probably gonna take me a break. How many minutes into the video? I'm gonna let y'all go, okay? And when I come back, I'm going to make the rolls. How about that? I'm gonna make the rolls. And when I make the rolls, I'll be back to plant. And hopefully I'll let y'all see, okay? So y'all, I'm gonna let y'all go. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. I hope everybody have a blessed and wonderful evening. And so until the next time, don't y'all forget to come on back and explore together with the Queen Bee. Hey!